steaks, some seafood, some baby octopusy, Cabernet Sauvignon.
Yeah, I don't know.
Get
Lunchables.
We need some Lunchables. No, I kind of want something hot, like to cook on the fire.
Anybody out there?
Yeah. Fueling up, get ready.
Got two phone holders.
What?
One for the phone, one for the charger.
Oh my god.
Gonna plug it up to your bike? Nah, I didn't plug it in.
Out of the picture, Matt.
It's freaking beautiful, though.
Yeah, that is awesome. Amazing. My bike looks good.
Alright, look over here.
Yes, look at that. That is nuts. This is like golf course for giants.
How do they fucking mow that?
I don't think they do.
What are those lines?
Like
it is.
The lines, it's the what
tectonic
do you call it? The
plates.
Sliding.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, you look, especially along the foothill, see all these rubbish. Go down the road.
Watch your eyes. Shit's a cracking.
Oh, I heard that land way over there.
Their fire goes.
It's cold.
Hot pocket?
Cold night, huh, Matt?
Very cold.
Very cold.
So my North Face sleep mag right here. A monster can broke open inside of my saddlebag and soaked it.
Wait, what happened to the monster can, though?
I dropped it.
Yeah.
I didn't think I had a hole in it, though. And then I bought this one before I came here from Big Five, like $18 or $20. And this fucker over here spilled a beer on it. And then, yeah, it was really cold.
Oof. Rough night. It was... How cold do you think it got with the wind chill?
No, I didn't. He doesn't know. He wasn't in it.
You're a weatherman, aren't you?
Like 35, 40.
Okay. 35, 40 degrees. That's cold. I'm okay.
Where we did, I don't know, first videos.
Yeah.
When we first got our GoPros.
It's really easy to break my stuff down. I don't have complicated tents, fancy bags. Hey, dog.
Matthew?
What's up?
How are you now?
Good, and you?
Not so bad. Dan? What's up?